how to clean a aluminum radiator quick and easy. Video quality might not be too great, but as you can see, they got plastic tanks on them. The way I do it, it takes a little effort, but it's, I would say, the easy way. Got an East Wing hammer here. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take it, and there's right where the aluminum meets the tank here. You can either pry it back, or what I like to do is once it starts to go, just hit it with a hammer. Aluminum prices are pretty bad right now, so this radiator here is probably worth a buck or two, is all I mean. Not much. There it is. And you have a clean radiator. Obviously, I'd already done the other side. Tune in for more how-tos.